Feriri.
Okay.
Grüße Feriri.
I don't remember.
Ali. I'll explain this.
What is this?
This is for you. This is hello, dumpling, steam and coated. This with pineapple jam and carrot.
Scopaccio, cabre, एकदम त्यही छ
के गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ यता
मेरो नाम अली हो
व्हाट्सएप नेम
मेरो नाम अली हो
अली हो कहाँबाट हुनुहुन्छ
Where are you from?
Germany.
How
are you doing here?
We cook this in our guest house.
Guest house?
Yes. We prepare everything fresh.
Freak Street.
You sell this every day or
no.
only Saturday?
We only sell here Saturday.
We are
Saturday.
Trying to find more places yes. to sell. But
we live in Bazantapur, so we maybe sell outside Bazantapur, Nordoba Square, Freak Street. And yeah, we're traveling for a long time and we learned a lot of things, different produce, different foods, different different way of cooking. And so we come here and try to share what we've learned and use products every Nepali can buy on the market every day and make something special.
Yes, we buy from Ason, all our stuff.
Everything's from Ason, so very local.
How are you here in Nepal?
Tourist visa.
Yes, but I've come here many times since before the earthquake.
Yes, come here for yes. well, since earthquake. Come here to Nepal.
Yes.
Nepali chai kati ko auncha tapailai? Nepali.
Kati ko
Nepali?
Kati ko auncha?
Ah.
Bolna bhasha language. Language.
Nepali language. You speak Nepali language.
Ali.
And explain this.
What is this?
This is for you. this is alu dumpling, steam and coated. This with pineapple jam and carrot. And this one is with what's this? Pineapple jam and coconut. And this is banana and dill.
How much cost?
Exabachas for people.
This is also mixed, yeah?
Yes.
Yes.
What you like? Yes.
And then
are you a couple or a friend?
Yes, we've been here 2 years ago.
Yes, we are gonna marry.
Yes.
You are husband wife?
Yes.
Gonna marry. How you met each other?
We met on Freak Street.
Freak Street, Kathmandu 2 years ago. Guest house as now.
There.
Yes, we stay here a long time.
And can
you like your own body?
Kiko lagi. Okay, yeah. I like outside work.
What is the purpose of you coming in Nepal? Your purpose?
Nepal is nice.
Cheap. No, tasto.
Cheap.
And nice.
Good. It's a special place.
Beautiful, Nepal. Special place.
Uh-huh. Kathmandu.
No real purpose.
Yes.
We don't go trekking or something. No.
No.
Can you explain about these foods?
Yes. Then we have dal bhat turtle cake. So it's chamal copito and filled with yellow mung dal.
Mung bean,
but sweet.
Dal.
This one, pirocha. So with haldi, apple and coconut oil and chili. And this one is with cardamom.
Cardamom.
Hemp seeds and raisins.
Mango beach.
Others. Other fruits like what is this?
This is like it's a German food, grease bread, but it's also something like upma.
It's German, so sweet upma.
With apples and pomegranate, and this is chia masala custard.
Chia masala.
Custard, yes.
How much for this?
XYZ. And also we make seed brittle with. What is this?
Seed and
for how?
This is for here.
For this?
Yes. Because we don't use plastic. No, except container we can reuse.
No, no one time use plastic.
No, no one time use plastic.
All things are organic.
Not organic. Plastics. Not organic.
No plastic.
We don't use plastic.
Yes, we don't use plastic. We have all this from Asan.
Yes.
This also sale. This.
Just to show what we have inside. Yes. Just show what we used.
So.
Nepal ko kun kun thau visit garnu bha?
How many places you visited in Nepal?
I see quite a lot. 4 years ago, I worked as volunteer.
Sorry?
I worked volunteer after earthquake.
Volunteer, okay.
So, go many places, go Sindhupalcho, Cabre, Dulagat, several places, Chitwan, Pokhara, Kathmandu.
All many places you visited in Nepal. How is Nepal? You like?
Ramrocha.
Ramrocha?
Yes, yes. From Milo.
We bought this, okay?
Yes.
How is that? This is mix.
Yes.
Mix.
How to eat for this, anything?
Just
same by Nepali
hand?
Nepali style.
Yes.
Huh? We are also Nepali eating style. Like this. Just Nepali style.
Nepali khana. Yes. Nepali khana.
Nepali kita hauncha? Do you sing Nepali song?
I don't remember. I don't remember.
Nepali, so many famous Nepali songs.
Listen, feriri. Okay. Listen, feriri.
Any other?
Okay. I cannot more. Enough.
We will try this, right?
Yes, please.
This is
pineapple, coconut.
Pineapple and potato.
Coconut.
And all potato.
All potato.
And this potato. Is koti with banana and tea. Try.
Also banana?
Mm. No, this banana, this pineapple.
Pineapple.
You want to try?
Try or not?
Try some. Oh, the pineapple, I will try it.
Different taste.
Mm. Yes, that's what we try. Mm.
So try this one, maybe.
Okay. This pineapple.
Yes, it's food that cross all cultures, so of course it's new flavors. But we still try to use
which country put this item?
It's a of mixed us.
A little bit mixed. From well, Singapore, Germany.
Of course, Nepali.
And Nepali.
You can see
our original cakes. This is made of glutinous rice flour, and inside is coconut syrup, and then coconut all around. So you know, something like this. And your
German. And this is typically a savory. So you normally eat with meat and sauce. It's a potato dumpling, quite big. And so you know, for meat and sauce. But we also have sweet, so we make
the what is food this?
German.
The
potato dumpling.
Dumpling.
But we also have sweet.
This is this
we,
item?
We use with apricots.
This.
We use, when we use sweet, we use potato dough with inside apricot and sugar.
Apricot.
Then boil and fry in butter, fry in ghee. So mix.
Yes.
We've made it work for now, but she has a.
Yeah, just eat the whole week because you didn't see it.
Good. Thank you.
Speak about your shop and Nepal. Anything speak about? Nepal eine Shop?
I mean, no, we say Nepal, no, we like Nepal, but our shop is really no, we just try.
Anywhere we go.
Anywhere we go, we try to share things. And since we stay here a long time and we don't do much, there's nothing much to do, so we thought we come here and make something, offer something nice and can maybe educate some people to show them that you can do something else with your normal produce, you know, don't have to always cook the same way. And so that's why we made that. Mm.
Still, how many times you will doing this shop?
This is the second time, and we will continue for 1 month.
One month.
Now, maybe longer. Let's
after
see.
You return back. After.
Our plan is to have our shop, so we can have our family together. So yes.
Buliokana. And yeah, after that we leave Nepal and try to continue doing the same things in other places in the world, using different produce and showing people.
Which one do you want? This is a pineapple, carrot, and this is like dalbat, like seed. Like a bit like yomari dalbat.
This is for try?
Yes.
Try this item.
I hope you like. Yeah, it's a turtle.
It's a turtle.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.